How's it going, people? I just finished a video. Had to take a quick constitutional break. But anyway, I was opening up my Scientology mail and wasn't quite done. This is something they sent me with the last epistle. And they really wanted me to take this, the personal efficiency course. Because they're all about individuality and, you know, personality. Y'all get to have the founder's personality, pretty much. They just teach you how to be a guy who isn't even around anymore, except in the ether somewhere, I guess. Beyond the astral plane, I guess. 70% of your life is spent working. Seems longer because I started so early. Make it work with Scientology. Work is 70% of life, and when you know how life operates, you can be successful at work, home, and life. You can almost have just said in life, and it would have covered all that, but we're talking about efficiency here. Okay. Based on L. Ron Hubbard's Scientology book, The Problems of Work, the personal efficiency course, gives you the Scientology knowledge that you can apply immediately and succeed. Sounds like Mitt Romney and later on Donald Trump, you know, running for president. Anyway, and then they give us these dazzling graphics. Okay, let's open this up. Oh boy, it's like a poster. Except I'm not putting it on my fucking wall. They almost sent me a present. Yeah, the reason to drink, that was good enough. Success begins with the personal efficiency course. So this is just like a, you know, bait on the hook. The introduction. It's free this time. Maybe. Attend a course in Scientology. Life is stable and rewarding when you can handle it. Yeah. I'm doing okay. Not bad. I'm ahead of the curve lately. And this is the simple and practical way to learn how. Oh, I almost polished off my birthday absinthe here. Let's have another shot here before we jump into the scientific details. Another shot. Like I said, you don't need to doctor this absinthe up. You can just drink it neat. It's a nice warming drink, and that's that. Had to make an occasion out of just finishing this bottle off. Okay, so anyway, that personal efficiency. Here is the means to new ability and lasting security in the workplace. All from application of Scientology. Sounds like Preparation H or something, you know? Application of Scientology to the workaday world with The Problems of Work by L. Ron Hubbard. Conducted by trained specialists. They've been in it a little longer than you, at least. a little. This course provides personal instruction in application of Scientology tools, so you can use its discoveries to improve your life and increase happiness at once. Wow, I'm sold. I haven't shown you this page and its wonderful graphics. Isn't that cool they sent this to me? I didn't attend, but I might do something like that someday. I don't know. I don't really have a lot of time for stuff like that, though. On what does success depend? Is it intelligence? Is it hard work? Depends. Are you working smart? You need to work intelligently as well as hard. Is it who you know? Never hurts unless they don't like you because they know you. Or is it luck? By knowing the underlying rules of life and applying their principles, you will achieve security in your job, relationships, and all other areas of living. Ensuring success. Top Gun. Confusion. Hang on. That reminds me. Oh, boy. Chase that puppy. Oh, that's nice. Confusion. Learn to conquer chaos. Now you tell me. By implementing a single principle that stabilizes confusion and creates order. By understanding what confusion is actually made of. But dark matter, maybe? Not the Dark Matter 22 guy. I'm sure there's nothing disorganized about him. By understanding what confusion is actually made of, you can stop it instantly. The anatomy of control. Very important, unfortunately. Nice. Everyone uses control. All activities require it. Yeah, okay. Thanks for stating the obvious for me. But to many people, control has a bad name. Because there's all kinds of control, I guess. And some of it ain't good. For some people. Especially the ones who aren't in it. Just helping. The factors determining your ability to control are explained in this course. Damn it, I missed that. It was beyond my control. Affinity. Reality. And communication. Or ARC, as they often say. Creating understanding and improving human relationships hinges on three things. Affinity. Reality. Yeah, kind of important to some people. Like me, for instance. And communication. We're nowhere without that, right? ACR. Learn how ACR is used to improve every part of your life. Just trying to help. You do what you want to do. I'm trying to tell you what to do. Okay. ACR and the tone scale. Yeah, shut that dog up. Actually, it's a nice dog. We play fetch all the time. I throw a tennis ball at where he got it. He had a German Shepherd across the street. He barks his head off because he wants to come over here and make me throw this ball forever. Damn it, it's my birthday, so you know I'm going to do it if he comes over here. Maybe on video. Okay. It is possible to predict if someone is going to be trustworthy. Is that how George W. Bush looked into Putin's eyes and saw his soul? Or maybe he just didn't take this course. He took the wrong course. A good employee or a good friend? One would think, huh? It's a nice idea. Human emotions can seem to be unpredictable. They can seem that way, right? You think? I'm okay. Fucking absinthe. That's what it is. Yeah. Yeah. Oh, a little. Oh, just a little. Oh, a little dab will do you. All right. ACR scale. Human emotions can seem to be unpredictable. If one does not understand the tone scale, capitalized, that's a real thing. Surprised there's not a TM behind it. These are vital tools for handling all manner of human relationships, and really handy if you're a con artist. Extremely. The 8 dynamics. Sounds like a Shaw movie. They should make that a movie title. The 8 dynamics. Discover how life can be understood by compartmentalizing it into 8 main divisions. The 8 dynamics is a Scientology breakthrough that opens up an entirely new comprehension of life and shows how it can be lived to the fullest. But I missed the course, so I guess I didn't get those 8. Unless they state it somewhere else here. Exhaustion. Not yet. Excellent. Well rested. probably like 5 o'clock. And it's been a wonderful day. Surprised the mosquitoes aren't out yet. Better hurry. Many people believe that the answer to exhaustion is energy. There's all kinds of energy. But in truth, energy has little, if anything, to do with it. Agreed. Other factors are required sometimes, like direction and stuff. Because energy without direction doesn't go anywhere, specifically or usefully, most of the time. But in truth, energy has little, if anything, to do with it. Understand exhaustion and learn an exact procedure that anyone can apply to defeat it, so you can do more volunteer work for the group that you're now a part of, like this malignant gestaltic amalgamation of people who become a guy who isn't even around anymore, who had all the answers and still needed antipsychotic drugs in his last, at least, moments. Yeah, I mean, they had him in hiding. He looked like Howard Hughes at the end. He was exhausted. The one who succeeds. What exactly does it take to be successful? Here is a summary of the principles and elements presented in the personal efficiency course. By understanding, integrating, and applying them into your daily life, success can be yours. All right. Anyway, let's look at the next part here. Life is composed of 7/10 work and 1/10 familial, 1/10 political, okay, and 1/10 relaxation. I think somehow I might have a different equation for me. I like to have as much relaxation as possible. Being a lazy person trapped in a busy person's body. All right. Here, then, is Scientology applied to the crucial 7/10 of existence. The Personal Efficiency Course contains the senior principles and laws which apply to every endeavor, every problem of work. I got the day off, so I'm not thinking about that right now, but thanks for bringing it up. Actually, it ain't that bad, really. It's okay. Something to do to make a living. Good thing I don't have any parasites hanging on to me, except, you know. No, I can't even say the government, because you know what? I'm happy to pay, though. I like to have a government going on. Not so much the one we have now, but oh well. For they are the discoveries which lay bare the core of these problems and explain the very fabric of life itself. The breakthroughs detailed here include the anatomy of confusion and its cure, the doctrine of the stable datum, the most fundamental law of work and living. Get that datum now. Some heavy shit. The anatomy of control and how to turn bad control to good. I'm not sure I like the way how that sounds. I mean, good by whose standards? I mean, good is kind of subjective. I mean, who's good? The secret of efficiency. Sorry, that was a little inefficient of me. Too bad I missed that course. The most fundamental elements of life. Affinity, reality, and communication. And even though they don't state it here, I'm going to go. C-L-R. A-R-C. Excuse me. Fucking absinthe. If you can find this, man. I got it at BevMo. There's bigger bottles, but it's not cheap. Whoa. Happy fucking birthday to me. Whew. Okay. The eight dynamics and how they can be understood and what they are. Because you got to go there. They're not telling you here. Deadbeats. You're not getting this shit for free, you know. And how they can be, and how life can be understood by compartmentalizing it into eight main divisions. It's all about that, isn't it? That's how you get control. Division. It's mathematically sensible. And the rock bottom cause of exhaustion. Well, I'm sure the rock was probably exhausted eventually. I don't know, though. We're talking about the rock. The rock bottom. The rock bottom of exhaustion. That could be a good submission move for him. You know, you could just make him tired. Wear him out. With a rock bottom. Cause of exhaustion. With the powerful Scientology processes that return the energy of youth, said Don Quixote. Yeah. Here, then, is not only technology. Sounds so Eric Von Däniken right there. To bring stability to the workplace. But the magic process to return joy itself to all of life. Sign me up for that. I thought that was heroin, but I guess not. But follow the yellow brick road, the golden one. I mean, streets are paved with gold, you know. If you follow the right cult, and you provide the gold, and the labor, and the expense, and every drop of sweat, or most of them, they're here to help themselves at your expense. For this is Scientology. That's actually a quote. The rest was me helping. Enroll on the personal efficiency course. Use the enrollment form on the back and send it today and contact the registrar at your capitalized Church of Scientology. They left "of" uncapitalized. That was big of them. Magnanimous, in fact. Attend. Wow, I mean, pow, that sounds like a commandment almost. Attend the personal efficiency course. That's all caps and fucking bold like that. It's like they're shouting at me. Scientology applied to your life and your bank account. Trust me. Scientology courses offered daily, no doubt. And tax-free. What the fuck? Enrollment on the personal efficiency course includes a copy of the book Problems of Work. Even if you didn't know you had any. As well as a seminar portfolio. Whoa. That's how you get started. Your portfolio. Containing a course agenda. You need one, an agenda too. And according to them, you need their course. Glossary and all items needed for the course. End of page. And, have I read everything? Yes, I've read it. Except for this really tiny print down here. And I can't fucking read that. I don't have my glasses. And it's twilight time. Wish I could play the song right now, but you know YouTube. Let me know if you learned something. I didn't, because I wasn't paying attention, actually. Sorry, I'm so inefficient. The dog was barking. It distracted me. Peace the fuck out. Have a wonderful, whatever the fuck it is you're having. And let me know if you learned something. Chime in. Let me know if someone's out there. You never know. I mean, it ebbs and flows. And I'm fine with that. Because I'm fine with reality. It's the best way to live. And I didn't have to pay some cult to learn that. I just needed life to kick my ass for about 57 years. For me to realize that, hey, you know, make all new mistakes. Don't make old ones. That's the secret of life. And no charge. And you're welcome.